President Reagan made it clear that he would do what he could to help others, no matter what country they lived in, so that people everywhere could enjoy freedom. While addressing a joint session of the Iowa State Legislature in 1982, President Reagan said,
"But we also have made clear that we will not look the other way as aggressors usurp the rights of independent people or watch idly while they foment revolutions to impose the rule of tyrants. We will not turn our backs on those who seek to gain or secure their liberty, and we will not back down from our duty to keep America strong enough to remain both free and at peace."
Thank you for joining us for this week's Throwback Thursday with President Reagan. Join us next week as we share another inspirational quote.